Hello, this is the RPG Chick, Amethyst Lunatari, here with another Let's Play, a quick one this time. This is Late Shift, out by CtrlMovie, or CtrlMovie, whatever. I'm going to put a link in the description, guys, in case you want to skip all my talking in the beginning, because I'm just going to introduce a little about this game, and then some problems with the game that I was able to somewhat fix. Before I do that, my settings. As you can see, there's one volume slider. I cannot control the music corresponding to the dialogue. Unfortunately, the dialogue is lower than the music, at least with my system. But at least there's subtitles. You got all different kinds of language. These are spoken languages. And I guess that's Russian. Czechoslovakian. So we got plenty. There's no reason why they can't put in separate volume and a music and voiceover. You know, because they're obviously separate tracks, because you can switch the track here. Unless it's playing a completely different audio mix. Yeah, they can't do that. Anyway, this is an FMV game. Full motion video. For those who don't know, basically started out full motion video with games like Night Trap, Sewer Shark, Tex Murphy games, which is a few, Phantasmagoria. Was this ramped up the quality with the video quality, which is HD, and from what I hear, better acting for the most part as well. Now this came out in 2016 for iOS, and came out in 2017 this year for Mac, PS4, Xbox One, and for PC, Windows, which I'm playing here. Obviously, you can see the mouse pointer. Now, the problems I had with the game is pretty much, from what I hear, mostly Windows 7 people having a problem, but possibly Windows 10 I've been hearing as well. What I had to do, people with NVIDIA are having problems. People with Realtek Audio are having problems. Now I have Windows 7, I have NVIDIA, and I have Realtek. So what I had to do, I had to go into Device Manager under Sound, etc. settings, and I had to disable my NVIDIA audio devices. Both of them. There's two of them in there. Completely disable them, because it does not work well with that for some reason. That solved a little of the sound problem. The voice is a little louder. You can just barely hear in the beginning. And I had to update the drivers for my Realtek sound card. And in order to get the game to play at all and not just show a blank screen, you know, when I hit new game or resume, I had to completely disable NVIDIA share, which is aka shadow play. So I'm recording with fraps right now, just so you know. It's when the video is playing, it's basically 3 minutes is about 4 gigs, just so you know. So hopefully my hard drive doesn't fill up and cause the recording to cut out. Now the voice, like I said, the voices are low compared to the music. There's really nothing much I can do about that. And this is a blind playthrough. I basically, got 4 minutes into and then stopped. So, you know, just testing everything out. Of course, I had to do that for like about 2 hours until I got it, like, as good as I can get it. So we're gonna go new game. Erase data, which is fine. Now these choices, you have a very small amount of time to choose them, and basically the movie as it is will just continue on without you if you don't make a choice. So here's where you hear the mix is off.
Some people say we're all connected, all part of some bigger picture, some harmonious flow. Endless and meaningful. Maybe it's at a personal distance. But up close, with eyes open, I see no evidence of this spiritual coming through a word. No, I see nothing.
Sour Butts. Is that his real last name?
Yeah. I'm not judging anyone. I want to get home as fast as the next person. But is it my wavering selflessness that allows others to go before me? Or the selfish knowledge that the lowest one will be the first off?
Nah, you're selfish. Now, you want to help him. Doing nothing or bored will make you miss the train. That's the only choice I know the alternate outcome for. Because the next choice is past all this. See people of all ages work as, I guess, they're chauffeurs.
Right. There's two cars out. The rest are logged. Should be a nice, quiet night. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll do.
So you can hear the voices a little better without the music blasting. Yes, I do have black bars on my monitor. Can't fix that either.
The most meaningful relationship I've ever had in my life.
Maybe if I change resolution.
A bunch of metal bimbos. Look at you, my beauty. You could keep me in college for over a decade.
Okay, we're blind from here on out. I have not seen any of this.
With his ego. Ah, here he is. Did you put all wrongdoers to flight?
You can leave the keys with me, sir. I'll park the car for you.
I'm not the driver, son.
Do you beg your pardon, madam?
No problem.
No tip.
Him or her. Fuck.
Thank you.
You know, sometimes choices are so small you don't even see them. You are your decisions, that's what shapes you.
No
and
tip.
And that last one shaped me into a little bit of a chauvinist, just like that pig in a suit.
Mm-hmm. I guess so. Must be almost demeaning having to work a job like this with these rich people putting you down all the time. Thinking they're better than you because they have money. And stuff. Was the blonde girl?
Forget something.
Not exactly.
I'm sorry about before. You know, just assuming like that.
Oh, ignore him. He was being an arsehole.
No kidding.
Your boyfriend's an arsehole.
Don't you?
She knows it.
But does have a nice car.
So it is his car.
What are you reading?
Just a little bit of light study.
Looks pretty heavy to me.
I hope you're something.
I need a favor.
What kind of favor?
I need the keys to the Maserati.
Does Dr. Brent know?
Of course he does.
Okay. Okay, then you won't mind signing for it then.
Okay. He doesn't know. It's a secret, but I really need those keys. It's just for tonight. I'll be back before two. Before one?
Why?
I want to know why you need the car.
We don't need to worry about that.
I don't.
Fine. I won't.
Ooh.
Okay. I made a bet. A stupid bet that I could turn up at this party in another world.
That was rash. What was the bet for?
A grand. 100 of it is yours if you let me have those keys.
Just 100? 200.
200.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah, stop there.
In cash tonight.
I'm good for it.
She's real pretty, so I'm a sucker.
What?
Let's check the closed circuit TV. Movement. Who's that? Go to check. Ooh, we have a stun gun? Zap, zap, zap.
Look, no more fast cars tonight, alright?
She looks pretty when she's disappointed. Who goes there? Ali Oxenfree. What the hell?
Turn around. Slowly.
He crawled through the ventilation shaft? He's dedicated.
Drop it.
Gotta drop it, I think.
Smart. Now get in the car.
Thanks. Get in the car. What am I gonna do in the car?
Oi, dickhead. Does it look like I can drive? You get behind the wheel.
Oops. Focused on the gun, sorry.
You want me to drive you out of here?
That's exactly what you're gonna do.
Hmm. I could just drive, like, into a wall or something. Take my chances. Play along for now, until he falls into false sense of complacency. Now if you guys hear the audio clip like every 3 minutes or so, it's because we're switching to the next file, because every 4 gigs it switches to a new file, just to make sure everything's working right. Nothing you need to be concerned about, I'm sure. Okay.
I'm a fucking student. Okay, I've got no money. My family's got no money. I'm worth nothing to you.
You're done now. Get in the house.
Let's do it. He's got a gun. He expects us to notice his hand at his side when he has a gun pointed at our face. That's funny.
Who the fuck is that?
Partners in crime?
It's the night guard.
What happened to your arm?
Hello?
15 feet onto concrete floor.
This is your idea of a slick operation. Dripping DNA all over the place, kidnapping the first innocent bystander.
I got the card, didn't I? It's outside.
Jesus Christ!
Ouch.
Who the hell's gonna drive? Because you're clearly not.
I'll be alright.
Fucking idiot. It has to be 4 people. There is no way you can manage the auction assistant and everyone downstairs on your own.
I'm well aware of how many people it has to be.
We have to call it off.
Do you want to tell Mr. Wu that we missed the one chance to get our hands on his fucking rice ball? Because I don't. We have one window of opportunity and we're going to use it.
Is his bone sticking out?
How?
Leave him to bleed. Need to make some calls and try and find a replacement in the next... Shit, in the next 30 minutes. Call Danny if he doesn't pick up. Try and get hold of that, you know, Irish Pete.
Irish Pete.
What about him?
Let's put a bullet in him.
I don't care.
Play cool.
I'm not a murderer. I don't intend to start now. Pass me diphenoxin and a couple of cable ties.
Diphenoxin. Protest?
Diphenoxin? What the fuck is that?
Exactly.
Headaches like you.
Hold still, making things worse.
Protest?
Your headache's gonna start the moment you knock me out.
And why is that?
Because your mate on the couch there, he may have brought you the BMW, but he's brought it here with a valet key.
A valet key, what the fuck is that?
It's a parking key. It means you can't drive faster than 35 miles an hour. Not great for a getaway car, is it?
Is that true?
Your face.
Your face.
You're fucking right about the key.
There's a block on the electrics. We can sort it.
No, you can't. You can't do it without triggering the immobilizer.
Immobilizer?
Well, you can.
We are smart.
Certainly can. Looks like you just bought yourself a ticket and bought this operation.
Are you serious?
Are you going to go to the basement?
We've got no idea who he is.
After tonight, I'm not going to see him again. What difference does it make?
The difference is this guy looks like trouble.
Well, Mr. Wu is trouble, and we
and
made
you
a
don't.
We can't go back on.
I look like trouble.
What do you say?
I don't care who does what, as long as I get my cut.
You better not fuck this up.
Okay, let's get set.
What's in it for me?
What do I get in return?
To live.
What's your look?
Okay.
So what's the plan? This is what's gonna happen. I'll double up on Lee's position. And this guy, what's your name?
Matt.
Matt sticks with mei-ling. You take up the slack.
Mei-ling.
Okay, we need to get moving. We need to be at the auction house before 9. Listen.
You're joking.
So what do I do next? Do I go along with this and try to turn him in? Do I keep my mouth shut?
I would like to do the former. Interesting music.
Yeah. Mystery ladies and difficult choices. So much for the quiet night.
I think you need to tell me what we're doing here.
Nerve going already?
I'd just like to be prepared, that's all.
A very powerful Chinese clan called the Choi are here tonight to reacquire a porcelain ball that has been in the possession of the family for over 1,000 years.
Reacquire? What went wrong?
A careless business transaction.
So we're here to help them get it back?
We're here to stop them getting it back.
That's what we needed the car for?
I presume you're not buying it.
What do you think?
Great.
Well, we were just in the parking garage of this place.
Study?
Then tonight's your lucky night.
How do you work that out?
Because the only thing studying will get you is unemployment.
Failed education is still no excuse for stealing, you know.
We're stealing from people who are prepared to spend millions on a piece of pottery when there are far more worthy causes in the world.
What in your worthy cause are you?
Tonight I am.
Why not?
Yeah, I guess you could see it that way. You know, maybe you got a point about relieving some of these people of a sliver of their money.
She seemed to like that. Malfoy is going in the elevator.
Welcome to Haynesworth. The second part of the auction has just begun. Thank you.
Help me.
9:10 to my left. Thank you, sir. 9:10. 9:20. 9:20. Thank you.
I see you.
9:30. Again to my left. 9:40. Do I hear 9:40? 9:40, thank you, sir. Looking for 9:50. 9:50 to my left. Do I hear 9:60? Fair warning. I'm selling. 9:50 once. 9:50 twice. So for 950.
He looks familiar.
Pounds,
this auctioneer.
This 12th century cabinet with its hidden compartment, which is
hidden compartment.
I'm sorry. If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't spend it on a fucking sideboard.
Sorry.
Someone's offended.
So we come to what I feel must be the highlight of our sale this evening, lot 247. And to introduce it, first I'd like to pass you over to our expert, Miss Katie Trapp.
Those gloves, though. She's not using gloves. Oh, whoever's hands
what
those
we
are.
Have here
yeah, it's
is
hers.
An absolutely exquisite example of late Ming Dynasty porcelain.
Downstairs now, mate. Is the ball there?
One of only three beautiful pieces.
Okay, Russia.
The red phoenix pattern known to be in existence. Sebastian, if you would please.
Thank you very much indeed, Katie. It is a truly exceptional piece, the sale of which cannot be passed without remarking that its owner, Mr. Samuel Parr, who is far too modest to mention it himself, has agreed to donate 50% of the sale proceeds to the Chinese Art Restoration Fund.
Oh, the carf? Awesome. I love the carf.
Yeah, you can't afford it.
What did I say about that? Okay.
And so, we should begin the selling. Thank you, Katie. Thank you, Sebastian. And I would like to start the bidding, please, at £2 million. £2 million.
Oh, that's all.
Thank you, madam. £2 million I have to my left. Three I'm looking for. Do I hear three? Three at the back. Thank you, sir. Do I hear four? Four. Four to the lady. Thank you, madam. Four I'm bidding.
What the fuck are you doing?
Do I hear five?
What the fuck are you doing?
Five
I'm bidding.
Bidding. Five I have. Do I hear six? Six, I'm six to my right. Thank you, sir.
How powerful did you say these toys are?
Do I now hear seven? Seven I have to the lady. Thank you.
Stop bidding.
Seven. Do I hear eight? Eight, I'm looking. Eight with you, sir, to your bid. Looking for nine.
$9 million.
Do I hear nine?
That's a letter.
Nine, I'm looking. Nine to the lady. Thank you, madam. I'm looking for 9-5, ladies and gentlemen. 9-5. 9-5. 9-5 to my right. So do I hear 10?
$10 million.
We're looking to break 10. Thank you, madam.
Are you out of your fucking
10 we have. We are at 8 figures in the room, ladies and gentlemen. 10 is your bid, madam. It's against you now, sir. So do I hear 10-5.
You are so getting lumpy with this.
10-5. 10-5 I have. Thank you. Now do I hear 11? 11 I have with the lady.
I'd stop her now, but I can't.
11, so we have 11-5. 11-5.
So the chances of getting away with another bit is
11, madam.
11-5.
Trust me.
11-5. 11-5 I have.
Your friends don't trust you.
11-5, it's your bid. It's against you now, mate. It's against you, sir. 11-5. 11-5 with you, sir. Fair warning. I'm selling. 11-5 once.
Intervene.
11-5 twice. So, to the gentleman on my right for £11.5 million.
Now she's not happy with us.
Congratulations.
But the others are relieved. Surely we have another way of acquiring this item, some other plan?
Mathematics, you know.
Yeah, well, mine does.
It kind of does, actually.
A problem that just increased your cut by about 25%? Now that's mathematics.
All right, where to?
The basement. Jeffrey's going to call the lift from downstairs.
Okay, and then?
Then you're going to take out the security guard.
Oops.
I'm sorry, I'm going to do what?
What?
Just follow Jeffrey's instructions, darling. Just like you did when you started my bidding.
So what do I do?
No grudges.
Play along and try and get out of this later.
Yes.
Or do I try and stop this little crime wave dead in its tracks?
Let's do as I'm told for now.
Out of all of the probabilities, how did I end up here?
Yeah. Mathematical improbability.
You did well, stopping mei-ling like that.
Yeah, eventually.
I don't know what I've gone into. Follow me.
She seems to like the rush.
You don't say.
Okay, the assistant's packing up. You've got to move right now.
Well, technically, we are moving.
Wait here. When Simon gives the word, we'll have to
go
to the corridor.
Simon says?
So you got lost looking for the box.
The box?
Simon, he's the guard's image.
He's not going to believe that.
I'll handle that.
Okay, I'm not from the UK. Bog means swamp where I come from.
God, we'll let this play out. I might not get another chance.
Let's play along.
Okay, Matt, go.
It's go time.
Stop right there, sir. This is a restricted area. What do you think you're doing down here?
I got lost coming
down
out of
around.
This. No, this floor's staff only.
Oh, I was looking for the toilet.
No, you wouldn't have come down here unless you meant to.
How do you know? He's killing him. He's gonna...